Halloween is coming. You have to get ready.
Alright, hey y'all. Happy Halloween. See the boy from Dollar Tree. It's like a Halloween wild thing. Hey, y'all gonna be getting ready with me for Halloween. It is, the time is like, I'm gonna show you. It's like 12 something right now. I'm gonna tell you the time. It's 12:44 right now. Okay. I'm gonna do, whoop, remember my face. In my face, this not because I'm gonna show you my Halloween outfit. Okay, me and my mom and my brother are gonna be going trick or treating. I'm too grown big to go trick or treat. Look, I just put this Halloween tattoo right here. Y'all see that? It looks weird, but I'm gonna show you it. So, prime my face with this elf primer. I got it from Target. And some concealer. Wearing a face mask, but who cares? Period. I'm just gonna wear my wig that I wear with. I do not care what I wear. This foundation is too dark. It's fine, we're gonna mix it. Along with this. Don't put on too much foundation when you're doing makeup because it's gonna look too bad. I'll be right back. Watch out, so I'm back. I'm gonna done out the makeup now. It's all too white on me. It's giving white girl. Okay, I'm gonna be putting on the Halloween tattoo now. I'm gonna see y'all guys when I'm done. Not too much. So yeah, this is how it look like. I put one in my hand, but it came off. So. From the Dollar General. Like that, you just cut out the one that you want and put it on your face. I'm gonna put it about like right here. You're gonna get a rag, and we're gonna put it on my face for about like 30 seconds and we're good. We're gonna put another one on my hand because it came off. I'll come back and show you. I'm sorry it took me out so long, but it's almost ready. And it's still my face. I'll be back, y'all. I'll be right back. I'm back, y'all. So I have 1 year, 1 year, 1 year. I put the black shadow under my eye, and y'all will see my costume. I'm gonna show y'all it. I'm gonna be putting on some crazy long ass lashes, y'all. Put some black on the tattoo just to let it look real. So I'm about to be a maid, living night of the living maid. Like, she got slashed in her head, she got to get stitches, and she came back from the dead, and her skin is showing. Basically, let's put some on my eyebrow because I didn't do eyebrows, so it's going to eyebrows. Just under my eyes, we're not really gonna do. Ain't it funny how you That's what it looks messy. I need some money, nigga. What's not clicking, Steven? The fuck I'm gonna do with 200? Cash at me right now. Period. I'm like a scary maid. Like a demonic scary maid. Like a, gonna look. Gotta get that black in there, get that black in there, get that black in there, get that black in there. I'm sorry, I had to do something to get storage, yeah, my bad. So I'ma hurry up to the storage room when I'm gonna add some black. Got beat up. I need some red. I don't have red, but make it work. I'm gonna do all of my shit, but I thought that I'd be hurt before, but no one's ever left me quite this sore. Your words cut deeper than a knife. Now I need someone to breathe me back to life. Yeah, I do not know what I'm doing. I guess I'll use it for us.
Points for even more savings. Get all you need for all the moments on your list and make the most of every meal. Stop and Shop. Feed the moment.
Thanks, everyone. I have two announcements. First, we need
to use
the cater for this meeting, which is why the food has arrived. Also, and I just thought of this, effective immediately, everyone will be paid in wildly volatile cryptocurrency. We're all now billionaires. And now you're broke.
Yeah, this thing is falling down. It's like, you know what? I'm ready for Halloween to be over. Even the world can't, even the Halloween thing is like, you know what? I'm tired of Halloween. Honestly, I'm tired. Halloween need to come, like, Christmas needs to come, like, I'm being made. I didn't buy a new costume. This is my costume from 2019. I'm not wearing another new costume. This is going to be the same that I'm wearing. And this is the costume, guys. I'll give you guys a close up. Anyways, and this, guys. Basically, I didn't get to record everything because my phone was doing so. I'll record